Something has changed.
Well, you know what? I thought it's departing so quickly now. I thought for the last time I'm going blonde.
Wait.
And the 90s are back apparently. Which means we're back in fashion.
I love it.
Just for this year only.
Don't look at me and say we're back in fashion. So now, this looks amazing. In the Rhine. Now, in the past, you've done In the Rhine, but only as the kind of secondary stage.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, this is obviously 2 hours now. We don't move at all from this stage. Yeah. So it's a challenge.
It feels really, really new and fresh. Terrifying at first, because you have to come to terms with what this can do. And initially we were looking at it and going, it doesn't do very much. But we've squeezed every inch out of this poor stage.
I love it. I just love being, not even backstage, understage.
Understage.
Here's the cozzies.
Here's our cozzies, yeah.
Wow.
Doesn't it look really civilised at this time of night? But let me just stand there.
Yeah.
You go into that hall, and this is what it's like during a show.
Somebody get me a jacket, get me a jacket, get me a jacket. Fill in some water, water.
That's what it's like, honestly. It's absolute chaos. I can't get my shoe off, can't get my shoe off.
All these boxes are not... That's all Mark's clothes luggage in there. He tends to bring a lot.
Do you all have different meals, or do you all like the same stuff?
Well, we have the choice. Like, tonight's choice, we're either having seared tuna or we're having duck three ways. I've gone for the tuna. Yeah, so...
That's a wise decision, that's all I'm going to say in that.
We are very spoiled.
Is there one song, when you hear the intro, you think, oh, no?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, no, no. None.
None at all? There's not one you think, here we go again?
Do you know what? I love performing.
That's
brilliant. I love it. There definitely isn't. Also, this stage makes every song feel brand new because we're doing it in a scenario we've never really done it in before.
You want to keep touring because we love it so much. You're pretty much pampered, you know, and it's amazing. We're just very, very lucky.
Do you have any superstitions before you go on stage? Any little rituals you go through?
Probably about 2 hours before. I'm not very good with people. Yeah, it's like I'm a no-go zone. I just can't speak.
The guys who dragged along sometimes, you know, the husbands, they all go away enjoying it because you actually do put on a show.
Even when we were doing theatres and we had no money to spend on the set, it wasn't enough for us to just stand and sing. We wanted to make the audience go, wow, we wanted to do something different. And we've never lost that, really. We've got an audience who are hungry. They want to come to our shows. And thankfully, even after all these years, they're still coming. We want them to go home going, wow, you know, I want to go back next year.